city of love. This is IloIlo. That's the old cathedral. Look at all the babinka. That's Haro Cathedral. Ilonggo Pamor, Lagao Pamor. I'm gonna go get babinka. This is IloIlo style babinka. It's like a mini pancake. I am really good. It's amazing. You can tell IloIlo has so much history. Like, look at the houses. This one is 90 years old. It's like a haunted house. Woo! Check it out. Ready for a jeepney, man. It's a Kaisen jeepney, so IloIlo style. Manami magki ay ki ay sa tagi pusuon buos ang kalipay. Alright, so in IloIlo, when you're on a jeepney, you have to say bayad softly though, not really loud. If you say bayad, people get really upset. So you have to say bayad. Time to go fuck. If you come to IloIlo, you have to go to the past market and you have to go find some batchoy. Lagao pa more. Lagao means roaming around looking for stuff. Is ahay, nagapait lang. Ahay, bunsagi. Alright, this is it. Batchoy IloIlo style. So, bao, noodles, liver, baboy, chicharron. Batchoy. Original. I love it, IloIlo. However you go, there's all these big open green parks and this nice space to hang out in. And it's overlooked by beautiful churches and cathedrals. This is Molo, a really cool area. Check it out. Woo! Oh, and Daghan Nami Ilanga. That means there's a lot of beautiful girls here too. Now I know why it's the city of love. Shh. Lava, 35 pesos long to lava. Yeah, let's take a spot off. Where they want to get stretch for more. Amazing, this is called Naj Cafe, 78 years old, handmade coffee in La Paz Market, IloIlo. Biscocho, IloIlo style, cafe, do-do, cowboy. Namit Gid! Namit! local style mercado. The second best thing to eat in IloIlo, Molo. Dili ko ikaw
kalamutan, ikaw ang hintunaan sang kalibayan. Ilonggo, kita ang atunay.
Ayos! Sinamak, this is local style like pina karat here in Ilonggo. It's suka with daghan sili, a lot of sili. And this is langkawas, a root crop inside. Pero, if I call somebody langkawas animo, it means I'm calling them dumb. It's like slang, langkawas, langkawas. Charlug. Lumpia obud, kain pamor.
Yes.
That's for bamboo from yesterday. You see it?
Hi, Abdo.
This is the last place in the Philippines that was controlled by the Spanish, IloIlo. And this year, the provincial capital is actually kilometer zero, meaning everything starts from here. Check it out over there. Woo!